Okay, good morning, my students. How are you today? I believe that you can be fine. Okay, before we continue the material, okay, the verse we let's pray together. Kita berdoa bersama-sama. Berdoa dimulai. Selesai. Okay, before we continue the material, I will attend first. Start from you, Mr. Dian.
Present, sir.
Miss May.
Present, sir.
Miss Lexi.
Present, sir.
My students, now let's. You see on the whiteboard, what is the simple presence? And perhatikan pengertiannya dan contoh-contohnya ya. Students, setelah tadi melihat apa yang dijelaskan di papan tulis, saatnya kamu mengikuti yang Bapak berikan. Kalimat positif pertama adalah I always play sport to keep healthy every day. Kalimat positif kedua adalah I always play sport to have fun every day. Oke, silakan. Mr. Brian, ikuti. Setelah itu dilanjutkan dengan murid-murid yang lain.
I always play sport to keep healthy every day. I always play sport to have fun every day.
I always play sport to keep healthy every day. I always play sport to have fun every day.
I always play sport to keep healthy every day. I always play sport to have fun every day.
Okay. Good for all of you. Now, Bapak akan memberikan satu contoh pertanyaan, and all of you, you can answer yes and no. Okay, start from Brian. Brian, do you always play sport to keep healthy every day?
Yes, I do.
And do you always play sport to have fun every day?
No, I don't.
Okay, Brian, ask the same question with your friends.
Excuse me, May. Do you always play sport to keep healthy every day?
Yes, I do.
Do you always play sport to have fun every day?
No, I don't.
Lexi, do you always play sport to keep healthy every day?
Yes, I do.
Do you always play sport to have fun every day?
No, I don't.
Excuse me, sir. I want to ask you, do you always play sport to keep healthy every day?
Yes, I do.
Do you always play sport to have fun every day?
No, I don't. Okay, my students, we continue with WH question. Use when. Start from you, Brian. When do you play sport to keep healthy?
Of course, every day.
Okay, Brian, ask the same question with your friend again.
May, when do you always play sport to keep healthy?
Sure, every day. See, when do you always play sport to keep healthy? Certainly every day. Okay, sir, I want to ask you, when do you always play sport to keep healthy?
Oh, every day. All right, my students, now we use why. So from you, Brian, why do you always play sport every day?
To keep healthy, sir.
Okay, thank you, Brian. And now, ask the same question with your friends.
Excuse me, May. Why do you always play sport every day?
To keep healthy, Brian.
Lexi, why do you always play sport every day?
Sure, to keep healthy. Excuse me, sir, I want to ask you, why do you always play sport every day?
To keep healthy, of course. Okay, give applause for us. I think time is over. So I hope this material can be understood for all of you. Okay? We continue next week. See you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. My pleasure.
Yes, sir. You are welcome.